And in this session, I will show you some features in Team Planner that allows you to work with templates, or as we call it, work packages. So for us, it's very important that we can predefine and help the project manager with work packages or templates. This ensures that the project manager can do the request on the project very fast based on a template. So the way it works is that either an administrator or a PMO service set up the work packages. That could be based on a specific project type or based on a financial status or a budget size. And depending on that, you can create predefined requests for different roles. So let's assume you're doing a building project. So you want to build something. Well, that could be a house. Okay, typically we'd need someone to do the foundation of the house. We need someone to do the wall, the bricks. We need the electricity, etc., etc. With that, we can do a work package that has already set up when and for how much do I need these generic resources, the roles. And then whenever a project manager has been given a project, they can go in and add work packages. So I want to add the work package building a house. And with one click, I just need to say, when does it start? And then it fills out the request needed to ensure that this project is following the standard templates. So following the template that we do every time we're building a new house. So let me show you on the screen. So if we go up here in Team Planner, we have the work packages. I can go in here and I can find the building house template. And as you can see here, it has already predefined what is needed in order to build a house. And what is more great with this is that you can actually attach several work packages into one big. So that means you can narrow down your building a house to several small work packages. And whenever we have finalized the work packages and defined, okay, this is how we're doing it and when we are doing it in this template, we can go to the project. And as a project manager, I have this new project. I need to fill out my request, but I don't want to do it over and over every time. I'm just going to go in, add the work package, and then I'm selecting the work package and whenever the start date is. And when this is done, I click OK. And now you can see my project request is automatically filled out with the template that we have defined on forehand. This is a huge benefit, not only for small companies, but also for mid-size and larger companies. It allows you to enable the predefined templates that you're already working with. That could be based on project type, or your stage gate model, or even based on the budget size. This will help out project managers going from building the resource plan, could maybe take a couple of weeks, to doing it within a day maybe. Please go in and check work packages and see if that's something that could be beneficial for you guys. Thanks for watching and see you until next time.